Actually, is it common to get your kids cut in Australia?
No.
I think it's an American thing, from what I've heard.
I heard it's a tradition in the Philippines as well.
Yeah, it's quite big over here in the Philippines as well, so...
Why do you have to... Why would you get your tits cut?
What?
Why would you get your tits cut?
It's more hygienic.
Our dicks are too long, so we need to reduce
them. Okay, so... Taigi, do you know about dick cheese?
Oh my god!
No.
Okay.
What the fuck?
No. It's more hygienic simply because it's easier to wash, and so
sounds like some sick stuff.
No. Are you cut? Again?
You say circumcised.
What?
Are you circumcised?
I think you need to translate.
What? Cut which part, man?
All of it, the whole thing.
Translate it.
Okay, someone tagged me. Yeah, okay, go.
Nisu.
How have we come to this point?
Yeah, why are we discussing this?
Nisu ka li ma. Is that what you know?
Fucking
wait.
Hell.
Okay, Taigi, you know Muslims will...
Oh no, the petrol. The petrol.
Taigi, oh, nice steam top. Fuck. Nice steam top.
You know Muslims will cut the foreskin off their penis, right?
Yes, also the Jews.
I know what you're talking about now.
Yeah, so I'm just asking if it's not...
Yeah, you're asking me whether my dick is too large? Cut a tiny part of it, and not that.
That's hilarious.
This concern. It's indeed too large, but I don't have to do that part, you know, unlike you.
What the fuck?
How is that even about me? What?
It is true. ISB's penis is extremely small.
Yeah. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope, Aspen.